Did you know that the Earth's climate has changed in the past? However, those large-scale or global changes took thousands of years to occur naturally. The Earth's climate is changing again, but what makes it different this time is how quickly it is changing and what is causing it. The Earth's climate is changing because of an increasing amount of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere caused by human activities. Greenhouse gases are important as they help keep the Earth warm enough to be livable. Think of it as a blanket warming the Earth. However, too much greenhouse gas or too many blankets can make Earth very warm. Scientists know that the Earth's climate is changing because they are constantly monitoring it. Think of these scientists as the Earth's doctors. When you go to the doctor's office for an annual well checkup, the nurses measure your height, weight, take your temperature, and sometimes even poke your finger to get a blood sample. All of that information helps your doctor know how healthy you are. Similarly, scientists are constantly collecting information from different parts of the Earth. Based on that information, they have found that the temperature of the land and ocean surfaces are getting warmer. There is more water vapor in the atmosphere, as warm air can hold more moisture. Sea ice, glaciers, and ice sheets are melting. Ocean heat content is increasing. The sea level is rising, and snow cover is getting smaller. All of these observations are consistent with what we would expect in a warmer climate. There are several agencies or specialist doctors that monitor the Earth's temperature. NOAA is one of them. And even though each agency's global data set might differ slightly, they all agree that the Earth's climate is changing to a warmer climate.